All right, now getting to the commercial lien, I want to start off so I can re-clarify the part that says surety on it. Because we have four elements to the lien. We have the allegations, proof of allegations, ledgering, and the surety. Now, think of surety as insurance. Think of surety as collateral. Let's say, for example, we go down to the local cash and carry, and we say, well, we want a cash up front loan. And they'll say something like, what do you have as collateral? Or what do you have as surety? What do you have as insurance that's going to pay me in case you don't pay me back? So when we look at it as insurance, when we look at a commercial lien, for the sake of safety now, because we're looking out for the safety and the well-being of all mankind, the prosperity of all mankind. And that's the wondrous thing of this birth certificate system that we have, is that it provides for mistakes, for that provides for accidents. So if this lien, if we start to collect on it, and if we hire someone to start to collect on it, and then comes out later on that the lien was no good, then we want to be able to insure, in other words, to give back the $750 billion back to the corporation. So where's that money going to come from? Well, it's going to come from the insurance bond, the birth certificate application bond. That's the insurance. It's the one bond of insurance that covers everyone on the earth, and it's unlimited. Its value is unlimited. So when we get to the commercial lien, element number four that says surety, it says, surety for the value of this affidavit of obligation commercial lien is the birth certificate of, all capitalized name, me, from the Commonwealth of such and such state, certificate number, bond number, such and such. And then, of course, there's other things here too, the insurance number, the employee identification number, the treasury direct number. It's all the same. Trust, the birth certificate application bond is the trust that was set up. So the social security number connected to that birth certificate application bond is all the same thing. And then we have some real property. So, you know, there's the house and the car and the bank accounts. So we can look at it like that for now. And I'm going to put this video on private till I do a little more double checking on that. So that's that.